TELERODS Telescopic Dowsing ELIMINATORs by GDI. TELERODS are golden plated, therefore a gold object is not necessary to be used as a sample when searching. Rods come into a carry case with foam compartments for safe transport and storage, including tar, instructions guide, and power amplifier that clips into the user's belt and connects to the rods through this cable. Using the amplifier, the conductivity of the human body increases, therefore better depth and detection range performances are achieved. TELERODS telescopic design is a unique feature. When collapsed, they require less space compared to the conventional dowsing rods. That is also beneficial for a discrete transportation. Telescopic rods remain lightweight for a fast reaction towards targets. They are reliable for a long-term usage, unlike rods that divide and break down to pieces with sensitive thread joints and connections that add weight. Carry cases accept accessories like the ELIMINATOR E120B. ELIMINATOR has a frequency generator function that improves metal discrimination. Once a target line is realized, ELIMINATOR can be switched to the filter function to reject small sizes and minerals. Rod's length is a matter of user's preference. As an example, for long distance location, extend telerods up to 50 cm. Even now, the rod's connection remains very tight and they do not fall apart. When approaching towards the target, retract the antennas down to 28 cm for an accurate pinpointing.